During World War II, British soldiers were given a ration of 3 sheets of toilet paper a day. That's right, just 3 sheets. Meanwhile, American soldiers were living the high life with a whopping 22 sheets of toilet paper a day. Talk about luxury!